thumb is too big for this 20 gauge. Ugh.